Built in 1870 as a residence for the White Rajah of Sarawak, but it now serves as the official residence of the governor of Sarawak. It was built in 1817 by Charles Brooke, which is the second White Rajah of Sarawak, as a bridal gift to his wife, Margaret Ellis. Laid out in the style of an English manor house, it is the third and last residence built by the White Rajah, and was occupied by the White Rajah.